Why did Akshay Kumar follow Shah Rukh Khan to Dubai? Welcome to Bollywood Life, I'm Mitsu Fonseca. After their recent iftar party clash made into a brouhaha by the media, the one-upmanship game between Khan and Kumar continues, with the Khiladi's last-minute plan to fly to Dubai to promote his new gangster flick, something the Badshah did last week for Chennai Express. It all started with Shah Rukh Khan announcing his iftar party plan long before Ekta Kapoor did hers. But it looks like the TV's arena is not ready to give up on the competition with SRK just yet. Soon after, the Chennai Express star arrived back in town from a trip to Dubai to promote the Rohit Shetty rom-com co-starring Deepika Padukone, we hear Akshay Kumar is following Khan's strategy to promote his own new gangster flick. The Khiladi is all set to fly to Dubai on August 11th. Our Khabru, who's keeping an eye on the Khan-Kumar game, insists that Aki wasn't supposed to fly to the Gulf nation. The trip is apparently a last-minute decision taken by the makers of Once Upon a Time in Mumbai Dobara. We are told that Ekta Kapoor wants to leave no stone unturned to make sure her movie is marketed and publicized well, not only in India, but overseas too. It looks like she feels her movie hasn't been able to generate the level of buzz the King Khan romantic comedy has managed. Considering that, she might have insisted that her movie's lead actor fly to Dubai and promote the film. Now, do you remember the Akshay Kumar Ekta Kapoor fallout during this year's Indian Premier League matches for not getting enough coverage on TV for Once Upon a Time in Mumbai Dobara promotion? Now, this got Aki quite upset, we all know, and he reportedly asked the makers of the latest film to revise the entire marketing plan to make it more damdar. We hope Akshay brings back good memories for himself and his movie from his Dubai trip. Click here to watch Shah Rukh Khan and Deepika Padukone on the ramp for Manish Malhotra. Click here for more on Deepika Padukone replacing Katrina Kaif in Dostana 2. And don't forget to subscribe for the latest B-Town gossip.